manic restless. A myriad of stimulant and depressant have got us all about to cram the exit. I ran inspection, collected data, plan correction, then came to grips with just a blip, less than a nanosecond. The land's infested, meaning the planet's essence has been bastardized by man's investments. The manifestors, monetization of expansion efforts, privately planted fences while smiling for the camera lenses. Scam the desperate, put a clamp on the pension. Social insecurity, no purity can stand a testing. It's just a measurement of aptitude for panic spending. The lion's share can't compare to what the lambs are lending. Rampant aggression towards inanimate possessions. Externalized reflection when internal panic sets in. Now we brandish weapons because the fam is stressing over the keys of life, and I'm not talking about piano lessons.
We can't accept it, feeling that we've been threatened. Sitting on a gold mine, too proud to stand corrected. Overwhelmed glands and senses, goddamn it's endless. Sledgehammering while we glad and molested.
You can't protect us, we're wearing condoms like amendments and channel friendships to manipulate for bland affections. No attempt to respect or understand your preference. So anyone you can't have sex with is a tranny sexist. And sex is as nonchalant as preparing breakfast to fill the void our parents left us. So all we're left with, porn addicted adolescents who cram erections. The hormonal whores who think they look better as anorexics. Tolerance shrinks as the Xanax stretches. Neurological connections that allow us to examine leverage. Grandest gestures got us game planning benders to fit into our predetermined name branded genders.
The hangman's agenda, a nest egg of scrambled ethics. Leave the message, oppressed rubber stamp oppressed. Assurance is endurance while the green is staying connected. But humans are bacteria, disease is an antiseptic.
Cancer spreads quick, grants a death wish. You only get three, you see, the lamp is left stiff. Hereditary defects in the hands of jesters. The jokes on your fingerprints when they scanned your retinas. A random checklist of soft tissue exposed to chemically enhanced pressures, leaving you breathless. Even you precious, nobody safe, the dance is destined. So ask yourself how much health can really answer questions. Eternal life is impossible, not to mention undesirable. Given the circumstances premise, a blemish, a menace, its curtains when the planet sheds us. Nature abhors a vacuum, heed what I've said, cause we're manic restless, a myriad of stimulants and depressants have got us all about to cram the exits. I ran inspection, collected data, planned corrections, then came to grips with just a blip, less than a nanosecond.